more behind him. Another guy that has to take care of his tires and race car is Simon Pagenaud, who gets off on the fastest corner at this racetrack. Frankly, the fastest corner in the United States, the Kink at Road America. Watch this. Doesn't get any closer to a complete write-off than that. That was unbelievably patient and wise. Keep your eyes high. Use all the road. That could have been a massive crash.